I'm going to go ahead and re-record those last few missions. This time without drinking. This time without streaming. This time without my fan on. And this time in 720p.
OC, we've got a caller with a lead on the chemical attack. Says he'll only speak to you.
Identify yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped from my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
Oh, you're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named Morabi. My hands are full with the bleeding at home. So you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Strictly 2nd Division. Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks in a bulldog. Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Macmillan makes an appearance.
Just move quick and we can snag where I'll be before he bolts.
The sandstorm's moving in fast. We'll only have one shot at this.
Bravo team, take point through the gate.
Frame rate in the original video I tried to record was just awful. I could not re-record this.
They're targeting us with mortars! Nikolai, we need your support!
Moving into position now.
Hopefully no longer doing 1080p will help. First, I'll check up here. Ah!
Well done.
I know I found some pieces of intelligence last time I tried to record this.
Echo team, we're entering the target building.
Nikolai, prep for exfil. Echo team is standing by.
Watch those corners.
Possible visual on Warabi, second floor balcony.
Copy that. Possible on Warabi, second floor.
Bravo 1, get in position.
Flanking now. Multiple hostiles entering second floor room.
Warabi's office is just ahead. That's the door to his office.
Oops. Sorry. Alright, I remember this part.
Gas masks on.
Contact with a man named Volk. We never met Makarov.
Where's this Volk?
Paris! He oversaw the delivery in Paris!
Right then. This is for the boys at Hereford.
Anyway, we're all be broke. We have what we need. Ready for exfil.
Almost there. The LZ looks clear, but that sandstorm is moving in fast.
We see it. Meet you in 20 seconds.
That storm is massive.
The last thing we need is to get caught in that. Let's move.
So I think Warabi was telling the truth about Volk.
He was telling the truth. I bet Makarov's life on it. We start making
Ah, shit. Hold him. There was no cover. Ah. So there is cover, I'm just stupid.
Nikolai, change your plan. Head to the secondary LZ.
That sandstorm is coming in fast. I won't be able to touch down once it hits.
Just be there.
Well, that grenade sure took its fucking time.
We've got to push through to the secondary LZ before the storm hits.
No, I want intel. Oh. I didn't shoot you.
Price, the beams are getting stronger.
Just hold on, Nikolai. We're on the way. Contact front. Look out.
Thank you.
I might still have some time. What's over here? Oh, I can't get up there. Okay. I need... Oh, come on! Let me jump off! Price, you're a terrible shot.
Second floor clear. Keep moving. Nikolai, we're at the LZ. Where are you?
Almost there. The site is too hot. I can't land.
How's the helicopter going to pick us up from here anyway? Be honest, I don't fully remember this.
Nikolai's bird is down and the sandstorm is on top of us. We need emergency exfil.
Roger, we'll contact you when we get a fix on Nikolai.
Come on, lads. We've got to reach Nikolai before War Army's men do. Vehicle coming through. Stay low and keep moving.
I can't see 2 feet in front of me.
Hostile dead ahead. Take him out.
We're clear. We gotta move.
Echo team, what's your status?
We've located Nikolai's chopper. It's a half click south of your position.
Why are we headed north?
They must have found Nikolai.
Now.
Price, we reached Nikolai, but we're under heavy fire.
Yeah, it's half a click south. We just went like 3 feet north, and what we're here. We just leave him behind, did we?
So, folks, as bad as hell, we getting there in the middle of a bloody war.
We can't, but I know who can.
It's Makarov.